I'm George Bevan of the Department of Geography and Planning at Queen's University in Canada. I've been collaborating with Balkan Heritage Field Schools for 8 years now, and six of those years have been focused on bringing contemporary geomatics technologies to national institution Stobi here in the Republic of North Macedonia. What we've tried to do is introduce technologies like satellite positioning, total station surveying, unmanned aerial vehicles, or drones as they're sometimes called, photogrammetry, and 3D modeling to the documentation of archaeological excavations. Each year, we offer a field school for undergraduates and graduate students from across the world, but principally from Europe, Canada, and the United States. As part of the basic excavation training, we have workshops on these techniques, and we really believe it's a big positive for the students and for our research. And over the past 6 years, we've learned an enormous amount and really refined our techniques to go from images taken by a drone to a 3D model to line drawings and elevations used in archaeological documentation. We are delighted to have new students come, and particularly those students with an interest in these technologies who may want to add these specialized skills to their existing panoply. A big part of our collaboration are the graduate students I bring. Here's Kristen. She's working with me as a PhD student, but she's been working here really since the beginning of our collaboration and has done so much work to improve the drawing routines used in archaeological documentation. And she really shares about more than half of the teaching with me and does an enormous amount of work with the students. Kristen, perhaps you'd want to say a few words.
My name is Kristen Jones. I'm a PhD student from Queen's University in Canada. I have been coming to Stobi since 2015, and since the same time working as an instructor for the Archaeological Field School, teaching the technological methods that George was just explaining. I started coming here during my undergraduate career, completed my master's degree on documentation for the Theodosian Palace adjacent to the current field school excavations, and my PhD currently focuses on the stone decay of the buildings across the entire site. I find the field school a great educational opportunity for students from all over the world to get a taste and an understanding of all aspects of archaeology, from the digging to the processing to the everything in between from start to finish. And it's been an honor being a part of this field school with Balkan Heritage for all over these years.